Okay, so today's January 6th of 2024. We're taking a couple of videos of the two remaining puppies that we have available. This is their mama Shilo here. And she is about 5 years old. This is her first puppy. We've been calling her Yellow Collar Girl because that's what her puppy collar color was, but she's got a pink collar on today. You can see she's a little bit different coloring than Shilo. She's more the coloring of her dad, whose name was Flink. And you can see she's about, these two puppies are about 4.5 months old now. This one is the bigger one of the two puppies. Shilo, here, you want a cookie? Here, puppy, cookie. Cookie. Oh, good girls. Good girls. I've been teaching this one to sit. There you go, Shilo. Good puppy. Yeah, she took your treat. Here, girl. Ready? Here. Here, girl. Sit. Nope, sit. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Good sit. Good girl. So you can see she's almost as big as Shilo already. She's about 21 pounds. I weighed her yesterday. And Shiloh's about 28. So I'll just see if they'll walk down here a little bit. Good girls, yeah. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Can you sit again? Sit. That's a good girl. Uh-oh. Good girl, Shilo. Good girl. Yes, you're standing so pretty. Good girl. Yes. Good girl. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Okay, so here's our second puppy, Shilo and Flink. And we got Shilo again here. She's the mama. So you can see this one's going to be more the color of her mama. And she is a little smaller than the previous one we just had out here. Oh, good girl. Thanks, puppy. Pretty good girl. Good girl. Nice. Hi, Shilo. You're still very pretty. Good girl, puppy. Look. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. Nice. Good job, Shilo. Good. Hey, what do you think, huh? What do you think, huh? Look at that cookie. Look at that cookie. Stand pretty. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. So this puppy, I weighed her yesterday and she's about 15, 16 pounds. And so she's a little bit smaller. I'm going to put Shilo back in so I can just walk this one, walk the two of them again just by themselves. Okay. Okay, so this one, again, these girls are about 4.5 months old, and she hasn't been working too much on the leash, so we're just going to see if she'll walk a little bit. Oh, that's a very good girl. That's a very good girl. Stand ready. Good girl. Good girl. Good. Good job, baby. Very nice. Here, Very good. Very good girl. Nice job, puppy. Good job. Good. Okay. Good girl. Good job. Good puppy. Okay. Good girl. Pause it again.
Nice.
Okay, now we're back with the yellow collared girl just by herself. Let's see if we can walk a little bit. Practice as much as you can. Yeah. Good girl. Good girl. Nice, dear. I don't see your tail. Good girl. Okay, so now we've got these two girls side by side. You might be able to see a little bit the difference in size. The girl that was a little light green in the previous videos. This one was called the yellow collar girl in the videos. Good girl. Here it goes. Okay, let's stand up side by side. Side by side. Here. Okay. Here it goes. Good. There you go. Good girls. Good. Very nice. Good girls. Good girls. You can see right now quite a difference in size. Always be like that. Everyone might catch up, but right now this one looks like she's gonna be a pretty big girl. Good girl. Good girls. Nice. Good standing. Good girls. Good girls. Nice. Okay. That's good, Ruthie.